After crossing this ceaseless desert, I stop at a well. It is well made by the Thiku tribe, fiercely guarded even when they are a long, long way away. As one of their tribe calmly approaches, each movement like a locust sensing water. Stunning. Ah! I've just learned that the camouflage of the Thiku tribe even extends to their very name. Well, David Lean, that's what I call a transition.